I'm here to present you some highlights for SAP CPQ and the integration with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. Sales organizations use SAP CPQ to manage complexity in the sales process. It includes selecting and configuring products and solutions, determining an offering price, and creating quotes and proposal documents. The solution increases sales capacity, revenue, and profitability for the business. The good news is that SAP CPQ can be integrated with SAP S/4HANA Cloud to provide a workflow for users to automatically create a solution order in SAP S/4HANA Cloud whenever an SAP CPQ code is sent. It means that the follow-up documents are created inside SAP S/4HANA Cloud automatically. Also, SAP CPQ can be integrated with SAP Vim and used in subscription processes, as well as with SAP VC and SAP AVC to support complex configuration scenarios. That is why it's so important to know what is new in SAP CPQ, to have the best of it seamlessly integrated, and of course, to simplify your business processes. The first highlight in SAP CPQ is the ability to define business partner relationships. It is possible to define the relationships between the partners and also their nature. With that, you can better control the visibility and assignment of business partners on the involved parties. The feature will help you to reduce implementation efforts by eliminating the need to accomplish previously defined benefits through custom tables and Iron Python scripting. The second highlight is the ability to define and use alternative units of measure in variant configuration and pricing integration. This will enable sales executives to decide which unit of measure will be used in the quoting process based on a specific scenario for concerned quote, regardless of what unit of measure was defined as base unit in the master data. These are just a few of the exciting features of SAP CPQ. For more information, make sure to visit the SAP community, where you can explore more about SAP CPQ and the latest updates in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time.